There's a student at our school, and he and his friends went out partying, and they took a turn too fast, and he died. So it was just kind of hard for the whole, because we were in a small town, and it was just really bad for the town. A bunch of my friends and I were just, it just kind of hurt everybody in the town. Everybody just felt sorry. And it was just bad. Nobody wanted to do anything. We weren't really planning on it, but it just affected everybody. This kid was a football player. He was just a star quarterback, and he just made wrong choices and got himself killed. So.